Now, I never cut out anything else from the portobellos. I think they add a lot of nice flavor to your to whatever dish you're doing. So if you get small portobellos like that, just dice them up real nice.